We got episode 3 of season 3.
These jokes mop in the floor. How these you ain't gonna dirty the floor up? Oh shit. Not good. Oh shit. He's gonna fall again. How much stuff is he gonna get? Oh. He's got all them nappies. Wow. Never got this kind of nappies. Not case. Hey, selling nappies on the door. No. Bad influence, bro. Bad influence.
When my dad is going to kill me!
Oh, no. Nappy dealer. You've got a plan, you've got a plan. You can't jump here. Oh, he's got all the nappies. That was jokes. He's got a shovel.
I was just looking for Auntie Noor. Well, you won't be seeing her for a while. What's going on, sir? Under. What do you mean? If I told you I've done something wrong, well, I thought you could keep it a secret. Have you done something wrong?
Yes, I have.
Oh, no! I've done something very, very wrong.
Oh, no, no, no!
And I've buried the evidence under the patio.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Hunter, I need you to stay calm.
Okay.
What you have to understand is that when someone...
And if it does on sound, so it's like, hit the sound button, show some love. Alright, lads, we're on episode 4. Season 3 there.
I'm just a fucking issue. Look, Peggy's dying in the house.
He don't like Brian, man.
Who's gonna be there to make him come? Someone will.
The likes of you
might even get to meet him.
Who is it? I'm not really allowed to say.
Let me get some washed up expat
to
wear.
He's really into the use of organic fertilizer.
So is next door's cat.
He's from a large and important family. Lives in a big house.
Not Mr. Jarvis.
No, it's...
Who?
Oh, God. Not Gary Flippin' Lineker.
Gary Lineker, that's a good one.
I tell you, that man will die after the opening of a case packet.
You know, turn up to open another Chris Packet, you know, Walker's.
Bye-bye.
Oh.
So he's going in now.
He's savage.
Great to see so many people here, isn't it?
Oh, yes. We're having a wonderful time, aren't we?
Oh, yes.
He's got a ferret down his trousers. He used the racist excuse.
Took the mic out of Prince Charles' ears.
Man just want to meet Prince Charles and that.
I'm going to show you how much I love you.
He's not. He's getting the cow out. And then he's gonna shake my man's hand. He got the car. He's gonna shake his hand.
What, but yeah, you fucking are.